Okay, folks, I'm gonna put you on a little secret. Okay. The camera doesn't have to be that far away. I mean, you can have a long microphone and stuff and take pictures. But just to show you, I'm gonna move this right here. Kind of square up the shot. Right. Turn on the light. All you need is one light. Okay. You sit down. Now, for voice, you record your voice on the iPhone and then you put in with the video. But what I'm going to do is take a picture. This is the old iPhone, okay? Put it on video. This is what I'm looking at. It's now being recorded. I'm going to walk toward the camera. By the way, this is the 28 millimeter on here. So I see, I have it on the sink or on the counter. And this is about, let's see, 2 feet, 3 feet. Yeah, 16 feet away where I was sitting. IH-10S Max. And it's in high definition 30. That's how old this phone is. It's not 4K. It's HD 30. I'll put that video just before I finish this. So I come here. Clear. And the nice thing about this Joby tripod, I can hang it upside down too. And I can swivel. Now let me turn on some light. By the way, I'm still on the LPE17 batteries, two of them on the Velo battery grip. All I do is just make it loose. Now I can pan. So I see there's the family room. And there's the TV in the corner where you can see all through this house. That's why I like this open layout. So it's getting a little bit dark, but see how you can pan just by using the tripod. And you can go 360 degrees. Right. Now I'm going to the kitchen. Just showing you what it's like. Here's the pantry. So see, you can stick your tripod up and just move the camera around. And there's the breakfast area. What you see is a column right here with the popcorn. And back into the living room. So I can see the toaster and the Instant Pot. And see where I can focus in the background. Real dark there. See? It's having a hard time looking because it's black. So if I put on more light, or what I like doing is open up the window shades. Bring in more light. So you see, as simple as that. Just put in some lights and go down full circle. And you see how things are getting brighter. See it? I'm trying to figure out what it's trying to focus on. I put it on the sailboat. And what I can do with this setup, I can put it right on a table. You can get a different point of view, all right? Or I can put it over here. So you see all this focus breathing? This points up, and when you start getting focus breathing, you just put your finger on something that you want to highlight, and it stops that. So you put your finger on the LCD screen, and it doesn't focus breathe. And you see, just by turning the camera around, and I'm using the built-in mic, folks. Okay. So I see it just turned. I'm back here. Here's the door. And I'm on a freezer on the other side of the counter in the kitchen. There's the breakfast table. Different lamp. There's the kitchen. Here's my column. So you see, things are focus breathing. You can go like that. And I can go like this too. But anyhow, go like this. Turn this around, and then this bad boy goes like that. I just touch the screen, I'm in focus. And it's kind of high, so you can either get closer and just say thank you for watching. If you like this type of content, please give me a like, subscribe. Any comments or questions, just put it down in the comment section below. Thank you for watching, and remember, stay safe, keep smiling. Forgot to drink my coffee this morning. And stay safe, keep smiling, and until next time, I shall see you then. Goodbye. And I just stopped recording.